Nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better.
Affordable skincare products that fix my acne scars.
Suck the fuck, I'm the ice cream man. Eat your chunky monkey. She like the fuck with suck.
So much love that the whole thing feel like a lie. Don't need nobody. Don't need nobody.
Cause you don't think I know what you've done. But
what do you like about corn?
It's cold! A big long bit of it has the juice!
More oily after applying a moisturizer. Here are 3 products you should try. I'll pin all of them in the comments. Niacinamide reduces excess oil and balances oily skin. After cleansing, apply a few drops, tap gently into skin. Hyaluronic acid restores the skin with hydration, reducing dryness and restoring your skin's moisture balance. You're gonna wanna seal both these in with moisture without the oiliness. This cream soothes sensitive skin, which is perfect for after a breakup. If this was helpful, follow for more. Tips for clear skin. When applying serums, don't drag the dropper on your face. Your dropper might pick up mist bacteria, which you're now storing within the bottle in a dark space, which bacteria thrives in, contaminating the serum. The same serum you'll continue to use, leaving you to think it was a garbage product because you're still experiencing breakouts. Lift the dropper, apply the serum, or use your fingertips. If this was helpful, follow for more.
This is a close-up of my skin before I even put skincare on in the morning. There's no smoothing filter on this. This is my real skin. I don't have a ring light on me, and I'm 28 years old. I know that that's not old, but at the same time, I didn't protect my skin at all from the sun growing up and didn't start religiously wearing sunscreen until a few years ago. So based on that, I should have a lot more damage than I do, but I have found what I would consider to be the holy trinity of skincare. If you can only get 3 things, these are the 3 things that you need. I want to share it with you. First, antioxidants. That could be a vitamin C serum, but I personally haven't used vitamin C in about a year because I have been using copper peptides instead. This is from The Ordinary. It's incredible. It's made my skin so, so glowy, but whether you're using copper peptides or vitamin C, antioxidants are a must. Sunscreen, of course. I apply 2 layers of an SPF 50 sunscreen every morning and then reapply throughout the day. I love Asian sunscreens. I think that they're amazing, but it doesn't matter what sunscreen you use as long as you're making sure to apply it. Last is tretinoin, which is like the prescription strength version of retinol. It's hands down transformed my skin the most and is why my skin is so, so smooth. You don't need to buy expensive moisturizers and serums and cleansers. None of those products will do anything remotely close to what tretinoin will do for your skin. Trust me, try it out. Thank me later. Close-up skin check, no smoothing filter, no lighting on me at all. The sun's starting to come out a little bit, but that's it, I promise. Let's talk about the skincare products that helped me to get this skin, part 2. I shared my top 3 must-haves in part 1, so this is like the next tier of products that have made a really big difference in my skin. Snail mucin is incredible. It always makes my skin look super plump and dewy, and it has reparative properties, so it's amazing for dehydration and barrier damage. I have been using this every single night for about 3 years now. It's like my perfect all-in-one healthy skin serum because it has so many good ingredients, niacinamide, peptides, ceramides, and a lot more. And this is my nighttime eye cream. Obviously, this is amazing for barrier damage as well, but I use this to slug around my eyes to really lock in moisture since we're so susceptible to fine lines there.
Listen until it all makes sense. See you face to face, I'm thinking about the days we used to be. But I can't make a scene.
If you're looking for amazing skincare but you're on a budget, CeraVe is going to be your new best friend. Here's how to find the right CeraVe cleanser for your skin type.
If you have oily skin, the Foaming Facial Cleanser is for you. The niacinamide in this cleanser helps to reduce sebum production. But the three essential ceramides and hyaluronic acid help to make sure that your skin doesn't feel stripped. It has a really nice gel-like consistency that doesn't feel greasy. If you're acne-prone, the Renewing Essay Cleanser is perfect for you. The salicylic acid in this cleanser helps dissolve dead skin cells that clog pores and cause breakouts. The consistency of this is thicker than the Foaming Facial Cleanser, but still really cleanses my skin well. And if you have dry skin, then the Hydrating Facial Cleanser might be your best bet. This one helps to restore and hydrate the skin with essential ceramides and hyaluronic acid. This one has a creamy consistency that leaves my skin feeling nice and hydrated. I have combination skin, so I love all of these and use them at different times. Which CeraVe category do you want to see next?
Ayo, clear skin check.
Just leave me for somebody else. Enjoy yourself, enjoy yourself.
Okay, these are my holy grail, I cannot live without them, skincare products. I'm just gonna start off strong with my jug of Nivea cream. I literally use this for everything. If you have a wrinkle, put Nivea on it. If you have a dry patch, put Nivea on it. If you have a big event, put Nivea all over your entire face like a mask. Leave it on for 15 minutes, wipe it off with a damp cloth, and it is like equally as good as an SK2 mask, but you can get it at the drugstore. Next, we have the IS Clinical Cleanser. If you look up basically any celebrity skincare routine, I promise you like 90% of them mention this cleanser. It's just a really good cleanser to get all of your makeup off without stripping your skin. Whenever I use this, my skin is always very, very clear. Next, I have my two favorite face oils. These are both in a tie. We have Biossance Squalene Vitamin C Rose Oil. No idea what squalene is, but we all know we like vitamin C and rose oil, and this just leaves my skin so glowy. I swear if I have a pimple, anything coming up and I use this face oil, my skin just clears right up. And then my Elmas Superfood Facial Oil. I tried this oil one day on a trip while I was having like a little rash on my skin, and it was just an influencer gift in the hotel. I tried it and the rash went away, so ever since then I've kind of swore by it. Except the Murad Essential C SPF Day Cream. I've been using this for years and it is the only SPF I use on my face because it doesn't break me out. Lastly, the Mario Badescu Drying Lotion. Now this is not the Mario Badescu one. This is the generic Walgreens one because I ran out, but get the Mario Badescu one. It is the best thing in the world for pimples. Don't get the off-brand. Basically, it's got this pink powder at the bottom. You don't stir it. You just dip your Q-tip in it, dot it on your pimple, and it dries it out in the morning.
I have a confession to make. In a lot of my videos, I haven't been using foundation, only lipstick and blush. So let me show you the products that I use to help with my clear skin. OMG, I don't know what I would do without her. Look, a lot of facial scrubs contain sulfates, and this one doesn't. It's also infused with sea kelp and French green clay. No, mira, cuando yo digo que ella es una de las mejores, I'm not lying, okay? Salicylic acid is the first ingredient, and you know that ingredient helps unclog pores and treat and prevent breakouts. Girl, she is actually my secret weapon every time I break out, okay, you guys? Because literally the next day I can put her on, and those pimples will be gone. It's like a magic potion.
Affordable skincare that actually works on my acne-prone skin.
I was good on my own, that's the way it was. That's the way it was. He was good on the love for a faded fuck. I'm so faded love.
Okay, you're still battling with acne, and you don't know which skincare product to get. Okay, here are 5 ingredients dapat meron sa skincare mo. First one is the AHA and BHA. These two ingredients works well together because they both have exfoliating and soothing properties. Next is my favorite skincare ingredient, niacinamide. Niacinamide has anti-inflammatory properties, hence it can reduce the overall inflammatory response, resulting in fewer pimples. Yes guys, niacinamide is the best. Third one is the famous Centella Asiatica. Did you know guys that Centella Asiatica is famous for its wound healing properties? Also, meron din siyang ability to soothe inflammation, calm redness, and repair skin barrier. Kaya palagi natin itong nakikita sa mga K-beauty skincare products. Ang susunod na ingredient naman is super famous in Japan. Halos lahat ng anti-acne products nila meron nito. At ito nga ang tea tree. Because tea tree has antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties that can help prevent acne lesions while reducing naman swelling associated with inflamed acne. Makakatulong din ito para hindi mag-scar yung acne mo. And the last ingredient is famous both in Korea and Japan. This is the green tea. Green tea is a powerful antioxidant. Kaya mapoprotektahan ng green tea ang skin natin from free radicals and pollution. Head over to Sui Sui PH on Shopee and Lazada dahil nakasave sila up to 75% off sa lahat ng anti-acne products.